Would you not also argue that, for example, the system itself is also part of the issue? Because, for example, a lot of the students that graduate, for them, their mindset is pure academia. So they constantly, because they're in academia, they only think of everything through academia, rather than thinking about, okay, I've studied, let me make some positive impact. It's never, do you ever see that in the system of some of the madaris, or maybe most of the madaris, that they ever have that kind of mentality?
Yeah, they have a long term mentality of, if we keep establishing madaris, if we keep doing that, eventually we'll have enough students studying Islam by which they can individually influence people, transform them, and the society will change. Well, society doesn't work like that.
100%.
They completely misunderstood how society works. Because it's not about the number of graduates that will change the society. It's not about a number. It's not a numbers game. It's more about quality game. So if that quality isn't there, then even if you have the numbers, it will not impact. So that quality, skills, the skill set isn't there. The mind frame, the structure of the mind isn't there. And then by these graduating, they will feel those specific posts until you've got someone who comes out from that specific post. He's not an imam. He's not a teacher in the madrasa. He's not teaching the children. Unless someone individually comes out, he's the one who's making the impact in society. But you will need hundreds and thousands of those people to come out and leave that status quo, you can call it, of the madaris way of life. But only few will do it. Because that mindset is not given to them in the madrasa. The mindset, the other mindset is given. Produce lots of madrasa students, and they will transform society individually.
In reality, we don't see that ever.
That will never happen.
Mm.
Yeah, because in order for society to change, you need to have authority and power. Or the environment and the culture has to have that authority and power in your hands. And that power, they will never give it to you. Firstly, because you don't have the skill set. Who will give you the authority and power if you don't have the skill set? No.
Of course not.